Oh, that Butcher Pete. Just, well, just doing butcher sorts of things, I guess. If anyone's family has recently been butchered, I am sorry for what I just said. Okay, that was Roy Brown. Well, here's a, I guess you'd say, unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers, is it knights? Soldier? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But the Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon, then. Right?
Oh, we're gonna die! Oh!
This is Johnny Mercer singing about personality. If you got it, you should appreciate it, because it's not necessarily common. Johnny Mercer.
Jackson ensured I was well built for travel. His modifications will be adequate for quite some time. I suggest we take as much as we can carry. Thank you.
something that happened in the Commonwealth that I have overheard from two people who I do not believe were drunk. There was that old asylum, Parsons, right? And it was creepy. And everyone knew to stay away from it. Well, I guess. I mean, this is the part that I heard, and I thought it was weird. Raiders attacked the place. I don't know why. But okay. Weird part. So now, Parsons is, it's abandoned. Like, totally. So I guess, I mean, something must have happened, right? And it must have been pretty serious. But anyway, weird, right? News. Yep, that's the news. Back to the music. Here's Dear Hearts and Gentle People, which I kind of think maybe Bob Crosby was, well, exaggerating, at least. I mean, I'm not accusing him.